Holy shit! You're Ethan Dust, the tech billionaire.
Yes. Yes, I am.
Well, what are you doing here?
Trying to figure out how to bilk some more money out of the federal government.
You mean the taxpayers, right? Like me.
Whatever.
You're a billionaire. You'd think you could easily ride this out.
You'd think.
I'm barely surviving.
Oh, you lost your job?
Yeah.
Tough break. Thoughts and prayers.
And they're about to cut my unemployment by like 2/3.
Well, you need incentive to work.
Dude, I'm trying. We're in a pandemic.
Always an excuse. I didn't take my meager $100 million inheritance and build a successful tech company by making excuses.
Oh, sounds like you had it rough.
You bet your ass I did.
I'm more worried about being hospitalized, you know, or worse, dying.
Ooh, that reminds me.
What?
It's probably a good time to invest in mortuary stock.
So always look on the bright side of death. Just before you draw your terminal breath.
Life's a piece of shit when you look at it. Life's a laugh and death's a joke, it's true. You'll see it's all a show. Keep 'em laughing as you go. Just remember that the last laugh is on you.